to buy something for my dad for Christmas when we have $2 left. How about loaning me some money?
Has anyone ever told you that's not the gift but the thought that counts?
Just what kind of thought can I buy for $2?
Find him a favorite magazine and offer him to do it to sit so he can read it.
Cool, he'll like that.
I know what you mean. My stomach's all a knot.
I just can't stop thinking about it.
If Christmas doesn't come soon, I think let's explode.